It's so wonderful to see all the many family members, the friends, and staff members here at this wonderful event. One of the joys of being the principal at Baker is to see all of the terrific traditions that we have as part of the life of the school, and our annual awards night is such an event. Awards night is a time when we celebrate the best of the best. We reflect on all the achievements our students have accomplished all year long. With guidance from their teachers and parents partnering together, these young adults have gone above and beyond the boundaries of student success in academics and electives. As you know, our school motto this year was, dream it, achieve it. Tonight we celebrate the students who believe in their ability to achieve and do so. In academics, the arts, sports, and socially, in school and after. With the help of their parents and teachers, these students have taken on the challenges and met them with success beyond expectations. Enjoy tonight's event as we share the achievement of recognizing the accomplishments of our Baker Middle School students. To ensure that no one misses hearing a name, we ask that you hold your applause until all the names for a given category have been read. Our first award is the Pillars of Character Certificate. This certificate is awarded to two outstanding students on each team, one girl and one boy, whose actions have exemplified all the pillars of character throughout the year. The team leaders will announce the recipients. And students, let me just say, you're going to come up to the stairs to my right, your left, and then you're going to shake hands. You're going to go down the steps to my left, your right, and then everyone afterwards will get their certificates in the packet in the cafeteria. So at this time, I would like to bring forward Ms. Welch from the Patriot.
Recognize two students for the Pillars of Character Count this year. We'd like to recognize Zach Boyle and Joanna Shikansky.
Grade Odyssey team is happy to give our character awards to Admira Aye Daiti and Ricardo Martinez. Come on down.
Thank you. would like to recognize Lucas Farina and Jessica Luther for their
recognition. This is awarded to students who exhibit outstanding classroom effort, who have produced an exceptional piece of work, or who have recognized and realized a significant accomplishment in the classroom. Once again, the team leaders will announce the recipients. For Patriots, Ms. Welch.
The Patriots team would like to recognize four students who've done a great job this year. Mr. Justin Lee, Edwin Oviedo Myers, Lucas Sotomarino, and Aaron Trainer.
Thank you. area of health education, we have Adaptive Health, Leah Cooper and Joanna Chapansky. Health Kids, Cindy Chumas and Charles Foles. Health Sheldon, Steve Mayberry, Riley Sellers. And Health Aid, Angela Howard and Cameron Manubian. Physical Education, Drew Viabout for PE6, Carrie Godesman for PE6, Sean Murray for PE6, Sean